my wife isn't around.
What you thinking?
Some asshole is in my pool.
The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and we crash the party.
Let's do it.
All right, you're clear.
I really gotta stop doing this shit.
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power.
Shondi, I'm in. As soon as I find someone with the elevator code, I'll unlock it.
Just give the word, boss.
I'm the best around.
Motherfucker, we roll with some light-skinned girls and some heavy rolls. And this white man world, we the ones chosen. So good night, cool world, I see you in the morning. I see you in the morning.
What's the code of the freight elevator?
Go to hell.
Fine, code's 3131. Just watch the jacket.
Stop tipping, I'm tipping off the power.
Picked a nice place for the crew.
You sure-minded niggas, sauce is Napoleon. My furs is mine, Goldie. And my ice brought the goalies. And I embody every characteristic of the egotistic. He knows he's so fucking gifted.
Having some explosives can't handle.
Time alone with my own thoughts. Got treasures in my mind, but couldn't open up my own vault. My sound like creativity.
Look at all this shit. No way they're giving this up without a fight.
Reality is catching up with me.
Stay down!
My inner child, I'm fighting for custody. But these responsibilities that they entrusted me. As I look down at my diamond and crush the piece, thinking no one man should have.
Ready to crash the party?
We're coming up. Keep the door clear.
And I just count the hours. Stop tripping. I'm tripping off the powder. Peel and fuck that. The world's ours.
Out of our new place.
Easy enough.
Powers, Austin, Powers, lost in translation with a whole fucking nation. They say I was the Obama nation of Obama's nation. Well, that's a pretty bad way to start the conversation. At the end of the day, goddammit, I'm killing this shit. I know damn
well. Guys are getting drugged off outside.
I don't need your pussy, bitch. I'm on my own dick.
Okay,
I ain't got a power to
this.
Who you going home with? How ye doing? I'm surviving. Drinking earlier, now I'm driving. What a bad bitches, huh? Where you hiding? I got the power, make your life so exciting.
Son of a bitch!
Nice fucking job.
Jumping out the window, I'm safe, baby.
Letting everything go.
How's it going, Shandy?
Good news? We've cleared him out. Bad news! The boys are saying this place is rigged to blow.
Well, shit.
Where's that guy in the helicopter going?
I bet he knows how to disarm this place.
Then try not to kill him.
Shandy, you got the place cleaned up yet?
What do I look like, the damn maid?
So that's a no, then.
We're sitting on a bomb here, and you're making jokes.
Someone needs a nap.
And the clock's ticking. You got him yet?
Just finished cleaning up. I'll get the codes.
Nope. No codes. Just four wires. Red, green, blue, and black.
Yeah, I'll get back to you then. I love this. I don't have time for these assholes!
Gaining ground.
How do I defuse the bomb?
The red wire! Cut the red wire!
Good boy. Shandy, cut the red one.
Damn, I lost the bet.
The Saints aren't going to back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about. My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane. The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty sights.
With respect, sir. I'd say empty is no longer applicable.